Hi there, Border Collie family. I am Carolina Ramirez, your assistant principal at Tesla High School. I have a message that I am giving to you about our yearbook for this school year. The Taleslandian Gardens real estate video creator is using PowerPoint to create our 2020-2021 school yearbook. At this time, he is getting started on the cover of our yearbook. Tesla High School has an amount of 526 students in our student body. Our school address is 344 South Fairview Road, like Todd's address in Wayside School, the TV show. So he needs to find school yearbook cover ideas online via Design Ideas. Tonight until 12:30 at night following the cover, he will work on the first few pages of our yearbook. Pages 1 to 4 to be exact. Once the cover is finished, he'll work on administration, office staff, and guidance counselors, which is pages 1 to 3. And on page 4, he'll work on school information. We have 3 new buses in the lot. They are 526, 1477, and 1546. Mr. John, Mr. Vinny, and Mrs. Serena are the drivers of these buses. We have a new driver of 507, Ashley Morris, who filled in for the missing driver for the remainder of the school year. In case you haven't noticed, we have new students joining next year. Ashley will be joining the United States Air Force next year as well. While we are having some weather issues that prevented us for future events, such as the Class of 2021 outdoor graduation ceremony at our football field, we will make arrangement for prom and other events that we are having, such as art nights and so on. The National Weather Service office in Chaseville wants everyone in Border Collie Nation to stay safe during every severe weather event. In the meantime, I'll keep you updated regarding events and our school yearbook progress. This is Carolina Ramirez, over and out. I'll provide updates to you every week regarding our school yearbook progress and events that are about to happen. Anyways, I'll give you another update video next week. Goodbye.